Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Whatever you say, kid. Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Anything on this table I can grab?
Oh, that's kind of pretty. And a little creepy.
Oh, arrows. Scrap. The workbench, excellent. Alright, what do I have? Faster crafting, yeah, let's have that. That's it for now. No, can't do anything. Fair enough.
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said it. My condolences to your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud. We are.
Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best.
Eyes open. To your right.
Be for the best.
Shit. God damn it. I keep trying to treat it like a bow where you hold down R2 to draw the string. Like a dumbass. Right, just stand there. I didn't realize I could attach them. Asshole.
She scares me. Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever. Yeah, fuck them. I've never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
Well, I don't get why you get so upset when I call them scars then. Again, brainwashing, hard to break. Drop anything? No. Take that, thanks.
Now, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Yay! Alright, let me do a quick explore. Nope.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Alright.
Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts, Tiff.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Yeah, save your sermon for the believers, kid.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions.
Well, of course.
Soldiers.
That's convenient.
Yeah. Very convenient. Pass along. The truce is over. They ambush one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your strongest soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any walls you come across. There is no age restriction to the message we must deliver.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
Alright, what do we have here? Yeah, I'll go with that one. It's not letting me run, so we're close to where we need to be. Anything around here? Nope. All right, we're good to go.
Windy up here.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're up high.
Lev,
follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Yeah, try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on?
going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now? Awkward. Just go. Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Really not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
You little shit.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck.
I mean, heights don't bother me, but even I would know.
How are you not terrified of this? Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean.
It's a lovely view.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength.
Okay. You didn't even fall off, you practically jumped, Abby. Yeah, let's go, let's go. Just go.
Okay, you're almost there.
Oh, fuck's sake. All right, okay. This is stupid. She's jumping off. Again. There was no balancing issue. She just fucking jumped. Is this the end of the game? Abby just dies? Because I'd rather have any killer. Maybe I just have to take little short bursts.
Okay, you're almost there.
So Abby can get her balance back, maybe that's the trick.
You can make it.
Are you serious? Okay, so that's meant to happen. Okay. All right, here we go.
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Anything up and around here? Doesn't look like it.
The worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Are you feeling guilty for Joel? Or you should. No, she's probably not feeling guilty for Joel, though, is she? The stairs. Cleaner's cupboard. Ooh, safe. There's got to be a combination for that safe somewhere. Oh, it's brought us right back here. Okay. All Well, that was easy. Well, there's got to be something. Ah, here we go. You have a combination on you? Please don't leave valuables lying around while you're on shift. We have an employee safe in the cleaning closet in the lobby. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. Okay, so I need to find the Wi-Fi code. So where's the Wi-Fi code? Missed something somewhere. Ah, here we go. Wi-Fi. Perfect. Right, what you got for me? Ooh, pills. Grabbed enemy movement speed. Crafting improved health kits. Faster movement faster aim movement. That might be handy. Improved melee weapon. Ah, they're all useful. Go with that one, I think.
Our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Seb, Victor, and Irina are dead. I'm in the middle of reading, Abby. Avery and Marley are missing, and I'm bit. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the fucking detonators were faulty. Because that fucking Federal incompetence is what's going to kill me.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Cool.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
We better start praying I make it.
Alright, so I've got to find this kid a mask.
Okay, gas mask.
Was I supposed to go this way? I think I might have been. So... doesn't have a mask on him. That's full. Anything else in here? What have you got for me? Elves! You're all sealed up. Okay, not really worth coming back, but glad I did anyway. Alright. On that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Last of Us Part 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.